alone should be. I would like to talk about the topic. It's been in my mind for some time. And, so everybody knows that one person, or at least some relation to somebody who's really stupid. Now, there are going to be a lot of jump cuts in this, so be prepared for the first one. I'm going to give an example of who we shall call this guy. Yo, dude, it's like 6 o'clock in the morning, and I'm really hungry. Did you happen to, you know, eat breakfast? Makes sense, right?
No, but I have a lunchbox with food in it.
That sounds like a wonderful idea.
You want some? I mean, food is food, and it'll still be food until it's not food.
Sure, I guess I'll take some.
Yo, dude, it's lunchtime, and I am so freaking hungry.
Well, do you have any?
Food? No, I decided to eat all of it.
Then shut up and starve.